Hello everyone and welcome to Alexi. In this video, we will see how to optimize your LinkedIn profile. If you use LinkedIn to prospect, remember your LinkedIn profile is the first thing your leads will see. As a showcase site, it has to represent your personal branding. First of all, know that leads will know you through your LinkedIn profile picture. This picture has to show your face and look professional. You won't really be taken seriously with a selfie or a picture took in your living room. To be recognized easily on their feed, you can add a color round you can make with Canva. The second thing your leads will notice first is your title. It always appears below your profile picture if you comment or post on LinkedIn. It has to be short, but give a clear message to attract the lead to visit your profile. I assure you, even though emojis seem unprofessional, they will highlight your title. One is enough. If you don't know which one to use and are working in marketing, just use the rocket emoji, trust me. Take in mind the most important is that you feel comfortable with the emoji chosen. Now, if your leads finally click on your profile, they have to feel cozy. For this, a profile cover will be required. You can pay someone to make it, as long as it represents your brand. It has to be a dynamic cover and not only a lonely random color. You can even write some detail about your company on it. For example, we decided to promote Walaxy in our cover picture. Your leads are now feeling cozy and want to learn more about you. Well, let's work on your sum up. You can add links to feature to your profile. This way, leads will see what you feel important to know about you first. You can add your best articles, your website, your videos, anything you want. Remember, the first two ones will be the most seen, so they have to be your main information. Once your featured links are added, you need to sum up who you are. Prefer storytelling to writing your curriculum, which appears one scroll below. Say who you are, what you do, and what you think is important for your leads to know. Your brand is now ready. To continue optimizing your profile, remember to sum up what you learned from your experiences. What were you doing exactly in your job? What were you used to doing exactly? Add only important information. If you are an SEO expert, your leads won't care about your summer job as a babysitter. However, if you are looking for a job, you can add plenty of details and experiences. The next step is to choose your skills. It will mostly be the same words used in your experience descriptions. Don't forget to ask your colleagues or former colleagues to endorse your skills or to write a recommendation. Finally, show what you are interested in. For instance, exposing your religion or political choices may affect your sales. Keep in mind everyone has access to this data when looking at your profile, so don't hesitate to unfollow some pages. After all of this, you can also translate your profile in different languages. This way, a French user will have the French version, and others will have the English one, for instance. For more details, don't hesitate to read the article I did to the description. Thank you, and see you soon on Walaxy.